So now, it's time to give you instructions about the show. We'll have three rounds. The questioning round, the personal view round, and the rapid fire round. So first of all, I'm going to start with the normal question only. How have high-tech devices surrounded the vision of a teenager with a better future? Mr. Rakesh, I would like you to give the answer.
Then why we are sitting here?
Then you are asking? Because you are turning your question to know.
By the way, I think IT devices are not so bad for today's youth. As they are criticized.
Oh, really?
What are you saying? What the BBs can earn them something?
You can't just force anybody. They're sitting and changing BBs can earn them.
Let me complete. As you know that every coin is a two-faced. It depends on our use.
Yeah, then say this, na, that every coin is
two-faced.
Okay,
fine. Let me tell you that this is not a question of a show. It's just an ice-breaking and a refreshing question. So, we are going to start with the first round.
For good ideas and true innovation, you need human interaction, conflict, argument, debate. Margaret Heffernan. Hearty Namaste. I am Keshab Prasad Parajuli presenting this 26th episode of Sikai Sudhar, my personal audio initiative to reform learning. Among the different topics of my interest, here is a short introduction of the English club. As a teacher, I have always felt that the students are not learning better because they have lesser responsibilities. I mean the students are not engaged in enough project works where they have to sharpen their skills for deeper learning with more creative, collaborative and critical perspectives. I found that an English club can be the best opportunity to develop English language skills. An English club is a group of club members who meet regularly to practice speaking, listening, reading and writing in English. It has a series of regularly scheduled meetings where members practice English and also help the community solve problems. Club members can have fun, interesting, thoughtful, and provocative conversations in English. Club leaders are responsible to fix the meeting time, date, venue, and agenda or further plan after consulting with other members. All of them participate in conversations, skits, role plays, interviews, debates, reading and writing activities, language games and community events to help improve the community. The goal of English Club is not to teach but to practice English in a quite supportive ways. Club meetings offer members with opportunities to experiment and play in a kind, safe, caring, thoughtful, encouraging and respectful environment where the members talk about topics or ideas without fear. Actually, such meetings have like-minded people who want to practice English and help their community. So far as the role of the leaders is concerned, group director makes sure that every member speaks and listens to each other. Note taker makes notes about what the members say and prepares a short report. Timekeeper watches the time and makes sure the group completes the task and also helps the group director make sure everyone in the group speaks equally. Vocabulary collector is responsible to make a note of vocabulary questions the members have and tries to find answers to these questions from other members or an English speaker in the community or the internet and also gives the leader a list of the vocabulary questions. Grammarian makes a note of grammar questions or problems the members have, tries to find answers to these questions or problems, and tells the leader what grammar problems the members are interested in learning more about. With this short introduction of the English Club, I would end this episode now. Thanks and see you soon.